was chatting with his friends, he began to boast. "No one can match my skill in archery. I string the bow, take aim and shoot at the target. Whoosh, the arrow will sure hit to the target." Hearing this, one of his friends bought some bow and arrows. Giving this to Nasruddin, he said, "Hey Nasruddin, take this bow and some arrows," and pointing towards the target. Nasruddin held the bow in his hand. He strung the bow, aimed at the target and shot the arrow. Whoo! The arrow didn't hit the target. Instead, it fell somewhere in the middle. His friends burst out laughing. Nasruddin didn't tell a word and picked up another arrow. He aimed at the target. He shot the arrow. Whoo! The arrow didn't hit the target. Instead, it fell little further from where it had fallen before. As Nasruddin said,
No, not at all.
It was not my aim. It was Azad's aim. I am showing you how Azad shoot an arrow." Saying this, Nasruddin picked up another arrow. He shot the arrow. Whoo! The arrow hit right to the target. Their mouths agape in amazement. Before anyone could say anything, Nasruddin said triumphantly,
"Did you see? It was my